came to visit the two ZCC churches and we were well received by the bishops. We came here largely to come and thank them for the support that they are giving to the government and to the nation, and also the decisions that they have taken not to go ahead with the Good Friday and Easter celebrations. But we had also come here to brief them about the processes that we are involved in terms of dealing with the coronavirus pandemic. But we also came here to hear what thoughts and proposals and advice that they have to offer. And we're extending our consultations, and we will be seeing a whole number of other leaders as well, various sectors, as we go through this moment of lockdown. We still need to extend our consultations, and we still need to be briefing people and leaders and various institutions. So this visit was a most informative and successful visit. Minister of Health was able to brief them at close range about a number of things we were doing, and the Premier of Limpopo was also able to brief them about the work that we're doing in the province. And so it was a very good moment of connecting with the churches, as well as to brief them about everything else that we are making an effort on to deal with coronavirus. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.